comeback met I Do Anything For Love. Wij spraken hem na een van zijn optredens in Ahoy. Inmiddels zijn we eraan gewend, maar toen de zwaarlijvige zanger Meatloaf, een beat voor zijn vrienden, 17 jaar geleden de wereld veroverde met Paradise by the Dashboard Light, vond iedereen het toch wel een iets wat bizarre naam.
My dad called me Meat, my mom didn't call me that, but my whole life everybody's called me Meat. Nobody really says Meatloaf. Once you're around me for 20 minutes and you hear everybody around me say Meat, it's not any different than if you, anybody else's name. If you say the name like Bill, oh, every name is funny.
Na zijn ongelooflijk voorspoedige start met de LP Bad Out of Hell verdween het succes net zo snel als dat het gekomen was. Toch ziet de zanger dit anders.
See, there you go. No, let me just explain something to you. What did you mean by success? Because success is not measured by how much your picture's in the press, or success is not measured by how many records you sold. Success is not measured by how much money you've got. Success is not measured by anything but what goes on in your heart and what goes on in your soul. I did from 1984 through 1989, about 1,400 live shows. And of the 1,400 live shows, 97% of those shows were sold out.
De muziek van Meatloaf heeft jarenlang mensen van verschillende generaties geïnspireerd. Meatloaf ziet zijn levenstaak dan ook niet uitsluitend als zanger.
I'm a helper. To help people. That's what my job is. My job helps people. It doesn't condemn people. It doesn't tell people what to do. It doesn't tell them any political statements. It doesn't tell them anything. It helps. My job is to help the heart and help the soul. I help by giving them pieces of me and pieces of my spirit, because I have a lot of spirit. I mean, if I sit here and started reeling off stuff, you'd be flabbergasted. I've heard stories of Paradise by the Dashboard Light. This year alone, four women have come to me and said it was playing when their baby was born. Bad Out of Hell and Bad Out of Hell 2 have brought 10 people out of comas. I've asked other performers now, do people tell you these kind of stories about these things? I've asked Bon Jovi, and they go, no, never heard that kind of stuff. That's success. Bam.